A 15-year-old is facing multiple felony charges after what police are calling an accidental shooting that left one woman dead. This happened Saturday night at an apartment complex on Hacienda near Nellis. Officers found the victim shot inside a car. She was taken to the hospital where she later died. Police say the teen was inside the car before the shooting and ran away. He is now at the Clark County Juvenile Hall.